Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the previous video, we learned about command line arguments, variables, and typecasting. In this video, we will discuss about command line arguments with program, command line arguments program. First one is, we need to read the first name, middle name, and last name, and we combine these three things and print in a single line with the help of command line arguments. And the second one is, we need to take three values and find the total as well as the average of these three numbers. That is the second example we need to take into the account. And the third one is, we need to read a string. We need to read the name of the student, roll number of the student, and percentage of the student, and print in three steps. We need to take these three examples for command line arguments. Now, we move to the first program. Read first name, middle name, and last name of a person and print the complete name. So initially we need to represent with class CMD CLA FML, first name, last name, first, middle, and last name. So, and this is the common syntax when any program contains. So the now we need to apply the concept here. So the first one is, we need to read string first name. So first name is equal to args of 0. Similarly, middle name args of 1, last name . So here these args are equivalent to these args. We can change these args to another name, but symbolically we are using it. Now we print these three names in a single line. So you know very well about system.out.println. System is an object, out is system is a class, out is an object, println is a method to display the message. Full name, we need to put these in double quotations. Plus F name. M name and L name. So here I need to give one space for giving space. Now I am saving this program at CLAFML.java and I am saving in D drive Java prog. So now I am compiling this program. So now already I am in D drive Java prog. So here Java CLA FML dot Java. So the file name is not found. Okay, we saved as a little bit wrong. Again, I am saving. Now, okay, it can be recognized. And no errors. So now we are running this program. So here we need to pass arguments. The first name is Savvy. The middle name is IT and solutions is not name. Automatically it prints it. So let us do small change, means first name is so and so, this full name also prints. At the same time, I'm also changing the statement in a better understandable way. How I am changing it? Let us see once. So similarly, I need to remove first name and last name. So here I need to remove first name and remaining I will remove. Now I save it and I need to compile this program. Fine, no errors. While running same input, so it gives full name is given, first name is given, middle name is given, last name. So this is the main meaning of command line arguments. Now I am going to the second program, read the three values and print in class CLA AVZ means command line arguments average. Public static void main string ARG. I am giving only two parts. I removed yes, so that you can understand we cannot give the same. Okay, that is the reason I am trying to bring it. So now we are applying the typecasting mechanism. So int A is equal to, we need to read three values and find the total and average, and we need to print the things. A is equal to integer dot parse int of ARG of 0. Same line will be repeated three times, but the arguments will be changed. So see, this is 1, this is 2, and C and B. Now we need to find the total. Int total is equal to A plus B plus C. So similarly, find the average. So I am taking double AVZ is equal to total by 3.0. Now we are printing all the things. System dot out dot println. Values are slash n a slash n b and slash n c. This is the first statement. again I need to write, I need to print total, and the final statement average AVG. So I need to save this program as CLA AVG dot Java. So now Java C CLA AVG dot Java. I compile the program. No errors. So while running it, I will give 1020, sorry, automatically the values are 10 20 30, total is 60 and average 20. So I need to change the values are 999 777 111, so it gives different value. Last one is read string name and age and percentage. Now we are taking into that program. So I will take previous one. And I am using it. This is the first one is the name. Second one is integer. Is args one, and third one is double percentage double dot parse of argument. Now what I need to do is I need to print the three statements name is percentage P R A G. I saved in the same name, no issue. We need to run the program. So one error is indicated. Yes, we need to apply, not apply. Now successfully compiled. We need to give savvy, and the age is 5 years, and the percentage is 0.24. So it gives the same. Thank you.